to go here. Big, big match for this young man. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. No, 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 no. Out of the crowd. He doesn't even realize. From behind. An ambush. What an attack. I can't believe this, Corey.
Well, believe it, because it just happened. Trying to get the upper hand, and the bell rings. Here we go.
Matt Riddle, such a versatile competitor. A one-of-a-kind ad cover. Kick out at one. Too soon. And he's out of there in a nick of time.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Boom! Bicycle knee strike.
Oh, on the jaw.
Stomping. Ouch. Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
Don't let his laid-back demeanor or his lack of shoes fool you. Matt Riddle is an extremely dangerous superstar.
Oh, that's right. The original bro has an impressive MMA background that he's translated into a career in NXT. He's got an arsenal of vicious strikes, world-rocking suplexes, and absolutely wrenching submissions all at his disposal, all of which we're most likely going to see tonight. He may be a bro, but he's a bro with a mean streak a mile long.
Here's my problem with Matt Riddle's whole original bro thing. I truly don't understand how Matt Riddle can have that kind of attitude in a competitive environment like WWE. He's swimming with sharks. He should at least put some shoes on.
Super kick! He's lost some of his wind now.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Corey, you talk about Riddle's attitude and how he's swimming with the sharks in WWE, but you fail to acknowledge that's when it's go time. He smells blood in the water, too. He's like a shark in bro's clothing. Get it?
Look at this. He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
Super kick.
He continues to press forward.
He is getting fired up here.
Great display of strength with the suplex.
Can he end it quickly?
One, two, three.
Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
He's not giving up that easy.
Lightning fast reflexes. He just cannot be caught.
Holy cow! Outrageous athleticism. Pop up Hurricanrana.
Simply said, this is going to be a great match.
Once again, thank you for tuning in to NXT.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, he's looking off his game now.
Elusive movement there.
Uh-oh, second rope. Are you kidding me?
Wow! Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever.
Way too early.
This looks like the setup, too.
Just carrying the opposition here.
Good night.
Can he take advantage of this? Did you guys feel that, too?
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
That is a great reversal. How impressive was that reversal? And the German suplex!
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants. Can he do it here?
This battle's not over yet.
Not yet.
Too quick to catch him there.
Proving tough to catch.
Saw that one coming.
Armbar.
Oh, this is bad. This is real bad.
Fighting for survival. Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Incoming. Oh, clothesline. He can end it here.
He's got him.
I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
Still in it.
Red caught. Look out!
Explorer suplex!
Such impact!
Knife edge chop!
Great agility there.
Riddle has him up.
Oh, bro! Derek!
Signed, sealed, and delivered.
Two and a half.
Is the ref deliberately counting slow?
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Big collision on the splash. Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
Now in full control.
Great evasion. Boom. Bicycle knee strike.
On the jump.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
One. Belly to belly suplex.
Two. Three.
Boom. Woo-wee. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Oof. Inside the ring.
Check out the springboard.
Gets out of dodge there.
Oh, a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
It could be over here.
What is keeping this competitor going?
This is amazing.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Boom! Bicycle knee strike.
Oh, on the jaw.
And listen to this place. No. We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
Stay down.
Pure instinct.
In trouble, in the grasp. This might be it. And he finds a way free.
Wow. That was just...
Uh-oh, Riddle.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
He's hurting now.
And if he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse.
Running knee strike.
Belly to belly suplex.
And he goes for the pin. Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
Dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
Keeping the pressure on.
Brought in the hard way.
Whoa, not so fast.
Opponent set on the outside. Uh-oh, on the move, take off!
What a dive!
Is this what he needs for the win?
I'd say the end is near, fellas.
Let's see that again.
Back in from the floor.
Going up top.
On the, all the way from the top rope.
What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
Well, here comes Matt Riddle.
Oh!
Thrown asleep.
German suplex.
Come on. Two. He kicked out. Oh, my God, he kicked out.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Striking combination.
Boom, did you hear the impact?
He knows he's in trouble.
Matt Riddle.
Oh, bro, Derek.
That could be it.
Hit the big one twice.
There's the pin. It's over.
It's all over. He looked very impressive in that win here tonight.
This guy impressed the hell out of me tonight, Michael. What?